Hello guys, welcome to Ecologia, driven by passion. Among the series of lectures on aircraft performance, in this video we're gonna discuss regarding the topic equation for rate of climb using graphical approach. Equation for rate of climb. Rate of climb is the rate at which an aircraft climbs from one altitude to an higher altitude. Let us consider a steady climbing flight as shown in figure. If pre-stream velocity along flight path is V infinity, velocity of aircraft will also be V infinity. Let flight be inclined to horizontal at an angle theta. Lift L acts perpendicular to flight path, acting upwards. Drag T acts parallel to flight path, opposite to flight motion. Thrust T is along flight path. Weight W acts vertically downwards, always towards center of the earth. We know thrust into velocity gets us power. In order for aircraft to fly, it requires power, which is produced by engine. It is our power available. Power available will be product of thrust produced by engine and velocity V infinity. Let us denote this as equation A. Aircraft requires power, which is our power required. For a level flight, thrust was balancing only drag, but in climbing flight, thrust has to balance a part of weight too. Considering climbing flight, where power must be applied to overcome a component of weight as well as drag, we have power required equal to drag into V infinity plus W sin theta. But for smaller angles, say theta less than 20 degree, sin theta approximates to 0, with which the term W sin theta reduces to 0. We end up with power required equal to drag into V infinity. Let us denote this as equation B. A rate of climb is the rate at which an aircraft climbs from one altitude to a higher altitude, which means rate of climb defines at what rate aircraft is lifted up. We can express rate of climb as rate of climb equal to power available minus power required whole divided by weight. Power available thrust into V infinity minus power required drag into V infinity gets us excess power, with which we have rate of climb as excess power divided by weight. Rate of climb versus V infinity. Since rate of climb is equal to excess power divided by weight, for a propeller engine, as power available is almost constant with velocity V infinity, maximum excess power is obtained when power required is minimum. When power available curve and power required curve intersect, power available will be equal to power required, and excess power will be zero at that point. It is the point where we have maximum velocity. After that point, power required becomes greater than power available and flight won't be possible. Let's try to plot rate of climb versus V infinity now. As weight is constant, assuming fuel consumption to be negligible, we can say rate of climb is directly proportional to excess power. From power required versus V infinity plot, we can see that excess power first increases. So rate of climb first increases with velocity, reaches a maximum rate of climb at minimum power required. Rate of climb then reduces with velocity and becomes zero at Vmax. Please do like, comment and subscribe. We'll catch you again in the next video. Thank you.